We are here again, guys, at the shooting range with Eric. This is formerly from Hawaii, right? Ayan. Ito yung mga gamit niya. Look at that box on the top of his truck. So I just want to, you know, to flex, to share itong baril ni Eric na napakaganda. This is his personal build, Aero Precision. SBR ito, guys. Talagang registered as SBR. Kaya pwede siya maglagay ng bat ganito. And this is also suppress. Ito yung suppress. Ito yung Glock 34.
Yeah.
Look at this. And this is the Hellcat. SBR. Look at this. Woo! Napakaganda, guys. Ito kasi suppress, kaya hindi ka masyadong hindi masyado masakit sa tenga. Ito ulit yung Glock 19, guys. Etong firearms na to, guys, at saka ito, this is parehong short barrel, pero this is registered as SBR, kaya pwede siyang gumamit ng ganito, ng stock, hindi katulad dito na this is brace, kasi ito is AR pistol naman ang tawag nila sa ganito. Ang mahirap lang sa AR pistol kung hindi mo i-registered as SBR is ganito lang yung stock. Hindi ka pwedeng mamili ng stock na katulad nito. Ito. Ang SBR kasi, pag gusto mong SBR is kailangan mong mag-registered. Ma-input yung pangalan mo sa database ng ATF. Tapos ito, makapili ka. Makapili ka ng stock na ganito. Kasi ito, kung parang parang kaparehas doon sa kategory ng AR rifle pagka SBR yung baril mo ganito. Then ito naman, guys, ito yung AR pistol. Basta less than 16 inches na yung barrel is considered AR pistol. Kaya ang mahirap naman kung AR pistol, hanggang brace ka lang ganito. Pero it's you know, parang maganda rin naman. Ang kinaganda lang dun sa SBR is makapili ka, pero may registered yung pangalan mo. Ito guys, yung SBR without suppressor. Ito yung suppressor niya. Ganito pala yun guys, pagka wala yung suppressor niya, mas malakas yung recoil. Ito yung baril ni Lakay, ayan. Yung SBR niya. Ayan yung Hellcat. This is the Glock 34. Ayan yung suppressor.
Yeah. Let's come to money.
Wait, wait. Oh, well, look at that. Maraming salamat ulit guys sa pagsama sa aking video. Sana huwag mong kalimutan mag-subscribe at pakipindot mo na rin yung notification bell.